How do you stay so positive? Some people ask. You're so strong, some may add. You're so brave. You can handle anything. The truth is, the key to being positive is to first want to be and try to be. How am I positive? I look around, walk outside to what God has created for us. I look at everything God has given to me. I look at what I have that others aren't able to have. I think of how blessed I really am. Don't think I'm always happy. I would just rather be. I have struggled with things I don't tell people about. Going through anxiety and attacks all the time. Having my best friends treat me like dirt. Finding out a guy isn't who he seemed to be. But you know those things that have broken me down in life? Built me back up even bigger and stronger than I was before. Most of all, what keeps me positive is God. Praying constantly and talking to God, sometimes asking for strength in hard times. Reading the Bible and going to church, having my family and friends by my side. Being able to laugh and have fun. Life is precious, so live life to the fullest. Be positive.